Good afternoon, my name is Karin. I work at the e-bar at the Continental Hotel. I'm gonna show you the drink that I prepared for the Calvados Château de Breuil competition. We have 50 ml of Château de Breuil. So, just to make sure that you can really feel the flavor. Then, 15 of the liquor to increase the flavors of the Calvados itself, and 15 ml of cranberry juice. This is to make sure that the joke itself of the name of the drink, which is Le Blague in French, is gonna do the proper effect. And then we're gonna have just a little of mint liquor. This is gonna change completely the flavor of my drink. It's gonna be a martini style, so straight up. Make sure that it's gonna be very chill. And the glass as well. And as a garnish. Looks like the maraschino cherry. They got it with me, yeah.
Ya te digo que me lo quiero pensar este mes para ponerlo en.